clubfoot can be easily identified. On the left is a normal foot, and on the right is an example of clubfoot. Look at the foot in front and check if it rotates inside. Look at the inner part of the foot and check if it forms a deep crease. Look at the foot behind and check if the heel is turned inwards. The treatment for clubfoot, using the Ponseti method, has three stages: casting, tenotomy, and bracing. Casting is the process of manipulating the feet and applying plaster of Paris consecutively, once a week, for about 6 weeks. It is the first step in the overall process of correcting the feet. Almost 90% of clubfoot cases need a tenotomy, which is a minor procedure to correct the hind foot. This can be safely done under local analgesia in a medical office or a clinic before the last cast is applied. Bracing is the last treatment. The foot abduction brace needs to be fitted and used for 3 months for 23 hours per day, and then for 12 hours every day for another 3 to 5 years. The foot abduction brace holds the foot in the corrected position and prevents recurrence. If a child drops out from the treatment or did not get accurate correction, go to the nearest clubfoot clinic for further evaluation.